What is environmental economics? Environmental economics is primarily concerned with the impact of the economy on the environment, the implication of the environment to the economy, and the appropriate way of regulating economic activity so that balance is achieved among environmental, economic, and other social goods. So, in other words, we can say that the environmental economics is that particular branch of economics which basically deals with the relationship between the economy and the environment. How the activities of an economy puts its effects on environment, and also it tries to find ways through which environment can be regulated. And also the activities of economy can be regulated so as to provide the highest amount of activities from the environment. Also, it deals with the various economic activities so that a balance can be maintained among the environmental goods, the economic goods, and also the social goods. Thus, we can say that environmental economics is a discipline of economics which studies the economic effects of environmental policies around the world. The main focus of environmental economics is efficient allocation of environmental and natural resources and how the various environmental policies, which are different, deals with environmental damage, such as various kinds of pollution, water quality, toxic substances, solid wastes, global warming, etc.